Police Department. Sergeant Kickass speaking.
Yeah, Kickass, it's me again.
Hold on a fucking minute. What the fuck is your problem? I told you not to call me here. This better be some good shit.
Yeah. I got a big one. It's going down tonight, but it's gonna cost you $2,000.
Oh, you cluckhead motherfucker.
Listen, if you wanna make the deal, you fat motherfucker. It's at 477 Savona Way, 4 a.m. And don't fuck me.
Hey, I don't feel good about this one, man.
Hey, we've been doing this for fucking 10 years, and we haven't been caught yet.
Yeah, I just don't know about this one.
Hey, just shut the fuck up. Pass me a donut.
Specially pulled photo session, where he received a copy
of
that famous...
Hey, what's up, Dre?
Hey, yo, Doc, what's happening, man? Did you hook that shit up with 5-0?
I hooked that shit up, man. It's just jumping off tonight. It ought to be happening about 4 in the morning.
All right, we got something for the ass.
Quiet.
Sarge said this was going to be pretty easy.
Yeah, but never underestimate those fucking niggers.
All right, are you ready?
Yeah, as ready as I'll ever be.
All right, on 3, 1, 2, 3. Three, motherfucker!
Shoot that motherfucker!
Motherfucker!
You're motherfucking right, yo.
Fuck the motherfucking police. They don't want peace. They want a nigga deceased, so he'll cease to be a problem. And by the way they perform, it seems the Klan gave the white police another uniform. And you're the black police, the house niggas. They gave you a motherfucking gun, so I guess you figure you made out good to go. But you didn't know they were sticking black ass back in the ghetto, yo, to kill another nigga, catch him with crack. In fact, free base they put in the neighborhood in the first place. But the brothers ain't stupid, remember that. You gotta get, I gotta get. So what's up with that? A to the motherfucking K. The last words you hear, then the smoke appears. Tears from your motherfucking family. They're staring at me, but I'm going gun happy. Fuck 'em, shooting everything in sight. Tonight's the night to get hype and fight for what's wrong. Fuck what's right. And by the way, my name is Dre. So listen up, motherfuckers, to what I gotta say. Yo.
Yeah, that shit's hitting, man. Where the volume on this motherfucker?
Hold on, one time. Put the joint out.
Shit. Hey, you motherfuckers want to step out the car?
Man,
don't you know it's getting a lot of play music? Suck out down low. Shut the fuck up. Go to jail? Well, give me that shit you was just smoking.
Motherfuckers that come from high crime areas view the police as a threat. And that's some shit you better not forget.
Easy, a name feared by most. When a little nigga is thrown in the pen, but on the streets there's two kinds of people. White rich fucks and the ones who get harassed like me. Pull over to the side of routine for me. My shit like they're looking for a key of cocaine, but they never find the shit. Ain't got nothing better to do and nobody else to fuck with. Thinking everything is stolen, but can't face facts that a young black nigga's just rolling. Making more money than they ever make, taking more shit than they ever take. Yo, big's a major kill, ain't no regretting. Keep your hand on your weapon, shoot his ass and start stepping. Cause I'm a nigga that don't give a fuck about nothing. So let me explain a little something, yo.
See, I got this problem. A big problem. Cops don't like me, so I'm like motherfucking cops.
Fuck the police. Fuck the police.
Fuck the police.
Get out of the fucking car.
Wait a goddamn minute, what the hell did I do?
Hey, just shut the fuck up, black bitch.
Wait a minute, you ain't gotta be putting
car.
Me by that motherfucking hair.
Calm down, now. Listen, we're gonna go around this corner and you're gonna suck me and my partner's dicks, or you're gonna be one black dead nigger bitch.
Police brutality is common in my neighborhood. That's why I hate the motherfuckers.
I said fuck the police, but with a little more force. And maybe now I get my point across. It's a massacre going on, just open your eyes and look. Every day a young nigga's took off the face of the streets by a police. It's like they got a nigga chained on a short leash. You can't leave out the city that's just shacked up. Cause if you do left or right, they got this jacked up. It's embarrassing because you know they just us. But all you can do is say fuck this. Because if you move, that's all she wrote. Some of the excuse to shoot. Or I'd rather stomp your head till you're dead with a steel toe boot. Harassing me with some kind of mind game. Acting like a nigga just was born with a gang name. You call that rights, but when you're black, there's no rights. And recreational shit was only a gang fight. To shoot at the cops was a street thing. To waste time as we slanged off the cocaine. But everything was done.
episode.
Hey, why look at that piece of ass, man?
Oh, shit, man, you fucked up. You're the police car.
I didn't see that pinche car, man.
But you don't speak English, Holmes.
What the
hey,
fuck?
I don't speak English. Get your ass out of that raggedy-ass motherfucking
shit. Oh, man, don't me beg it. Forgive me, beg it. Xinga tu pinche madre, pinche policías, güeyes, pendejos, salvajes, culeros.